Ladies and gentlemen, for me is pleased to present our work investigation of the traffic crack propagation behavior of shirt reinforced concrete corbel strengthened or repaired by bonding carbon fiber in fast polymer. This work was carried out with the participation of both universities, University of Chemical Technology and Metallurgy, Bulgaria, and University of Rennes Champagne-Ardenne, France. Main outline of the presentation is as follows. First, introduction, after materials, experimental model, result and discussion, and finally, conclusion. Corbels are reinforced concrete structure elements which are embedded in a column. Corbels are frequently used in construction and public work. You can see in the picture an often corbel built prefabricate beam in the manufacturing construction. The corbel are under a load F, like in the picture in the middle. The corbel appears three stress area: tensile area, compression area, and shear stress area in the connecting area between the corbel and the column. When we talk about shear corbel, when a distance A0 divided by D is less or equal to 1. Often the problematics are due to excessive loading capacity, corrosion, changing the function, execution error, changing of basic design code, design error, etc. One of the solutions is to strengthen or repairing the reinforced concrete structure by external bonding of composite material. The advantage is as low cost of repairing, corrosion resistant, lightweight, stiffness and flexibility. Sure have the increasing, like life of the structure, shear strength, ultimate load capacity, tensile stress. By test characterization, we observed the materials properties of the materials used, like concrete, steel bar, adhesive, and composite material, unidirectional composite materials of carbon fiber. The mechanical test used to obtain the elastic model, ultimate strength, and the Poisson ratio as follows in the table. The used technique for external bonding of composite material is as follows. First, sandblasting the corbels after bonded composite material, and finally instrumentation with strength gauges to measure the local deformation in the steel of concrete, in the concrete, and in composite materials. Experimental model including five reinforced concrete specimens are fabricated to strengthened specimens, another two strengthened by wrapping, and one damaged by fatigue test and after repaired by bonding composite material by wrapping. All specimens have the same geometry and reinforced steel. All the corbel are tested under three-point bending control test. Test swap with the jack capacity of 1000 kN and acquisition of 32 channels, the corbel is received to test. Before the cyclic loading, static tests were performed of reinforced corbel without strengthening and corbel with strengthening. We applied the triangular amplitude loading with minimal load correspond to 24% of ultimate load and maximum load correspond to 40% of ultimate load, like as shown in the table. For the damaged corbel, the range is from 15% to 35% of ultimate load. When a crack was initiated with a change in flow at 60 kN for unstrengthened corbel and 140 kN for strengthened corbel corresponding to the enhanced appearance of the first crack. So in the curve of the right, we have comparison between behavior of strengthened corbel and without strengthened corbel. In the blue, the curve show the local deformation in the steel bar for corbel without strengthening, and we take the loading of this curve. The experimental result are compared under static and dynamic effect of ultimate loads. The experimental result of reinforced concrete corbel in static and dynamic tests according to the ultimate load, and the result showed that the strengthening technique by bonding composite material appears as a good alternative. On the left, we can see comparison the local strain of steel in the cross section point G1 in the steel, and the curve show the effect of repairing. We observed that the elastic part of the curve of the damaged structure and the absence of the first slope on this curve. On the right, show the curve of strengthened reinforced concrete corbel without fatigue damage and strengthened corbel with fatigue damage. With the red color is the curve of corbel with fatigue damage and after strengthening by wrapping. The results show that despite 1 million cycle, fatigue damage has not significantly reduced the ultimate load of strengthened corbel, which was 10%. Cracking and failure for reinforced concrete corbel without strengthening. The results showed that after fatigue testing, a new crack appeared in reinforced concrete column. You can see the comparison between static test until failure for reinforced concrete corbel without strengthening and the appearance of a crack for the same corbel without strengthening but under dynamic test to 1 million cycle. The crack propagation are different into static test, which proved the fatigue effect in shearing and splitting failure. The result also show that when the number of cycle increase, the strain in steel develop as well as the shear stress with the appearance of a diagonal crack in the reinforced concrete column. Strengthened corbel after 1 million cycle has no visible cracks when the corbel is strengthened by wrapping. The results show the same failure crack as in the static test of reinforced specimen. Up to collapse. For the repairing concrete, we have a visible failure after 500,000 cycle and after repairing static test until failure is applied and the diagonal crack appearance in the corbel. In conclusion, this experimental study focuses on the repaired reinforced concrete corbel bonded by composite material under continuous load. The results showed that the strengthening and repaired technique by bonding composite material by wrapping was a good solution in the files of reinforced concrete structure. The cyclic loading modified the stress in the specimen and the mode of failure, and the repairing of shear reinforced concrete corbel by bonding composite material and then continuous load is increased the ultimate load with 14% compared with the control specimen without strengthening. Thank you very much for your attention.